Assalamu alaikum, dear students of level 8. This is your teacher, Hina, from FGS, campus 9. So, dear students, today I'm going to discuss with you your assignment. And this assignment of Islamiyat consists of only three questions. The first question is, discuss why Shahada is considered the first and major requirement of Islam. So, this topic is already discussed with you through a video in which I discussed about Shahada, and you know that Shahada, why is it important? We have already discussed it in quite detail, and you can give the references to support your answer as well. Second question is, how does Surah Ikhlas strengthen a Muslim belief in Tawheed? Explain in 60 to 70 words. How does Surah Ikhlas? It means that you are going to write the importance of Surah Ikhlas. I have discussed with you its main theme and importance as well. So in this question, you are going to write the answer. It means that main theme is not asked from you of this surah, but instead of the main theme, you are going to write its importance. Okay, why does it this surah has great importance? Yeah, or phir importance ke point mein we discussed that this surah increases our belief, this surah strengthens our belief. Okay, so wo likhenge aap. And remember the wordings that is mentioned, 60 to 70 words. Next and the last question is question number 3. Given two examples from the life of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, that illustrate his attitude towards non-Muslims. So this topic we have discussed in our second quarterly syllabus, the way Prophet, peace be upon him, showed his behavior toward non-Muslims. It must be clear that his behavior toward his enemies is not asked from you. Enemies and non-Muslims are two different people. Enemies were also the non-Muslims, but all non-Muslims were not his enemies. ठीक है, सो वहाँ पर आपके पास ही कॉपी में यू हैव डन दिस क्वेश्चन इन बुक. दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑल्सो मैंशन इन द चैप्टर 3, लाइफ एंड इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ प्रॉफिट, पीस बी अपॉन हिम, राइट. सो यू हैव रिटन दिस क्वेश्चन ऑलरेडी इन योर कॉपी. सो दीज वर 3 क्वेश्चन. इफ यू बेटा स्टिल हैव एनी क्वेरी रिगार्डिंग द असाइनमेंट, रिगार्डिंग एनी क्वेश्चन ऑफ असाइनमेंट, सो यू कैन आस्क फ्रॉम मी थ्रू व्हाट्सएप. थैंक यू सो मच लेवल.